crossing Pocketoo Creek now. You're about to go into a hole again.